IMPD's new violence reduction teams are being credited for 3 arrests involving guns. Officers in the East District seized 3 firearms, including an automatic rifle with a drum magazine. Violence reduction team members are focusing on getting guns out of the hands of repeat offenders.
Law enforcement is not revolutionary, it's evolutionary. And so our violence reduction teams are the next evolution of our current flex team model.
The violence reduction teams replace the department's flex teams, which primarily focused on narcotics.